Okay. Do you want to try and get someone else online and so I can actually scam them? Because I made zero profit from that.
Correct. You actually made negative profit.
Hey gang, welcome back to Behind Arcadia, where today is the finale of the Shulker Shuffle series. And it's the finale, not because I managed to scam someone so brilliantly that there's no way I can top this. No. It's the finale because I somehow scammed myself. I wasn't being careful and I scammed myself. I was trying to scam Humble, but things went wrong. So anyway, this will be the end of the Shulker Shuffle series because basically everyone on the server knows what my scam is at this point, even though I didn't scam them all. You know, people talk. And also, there's no way I can live down the fact that Humble scammed me when I was trying to scam him. Anyway, enjoy. Humble!
Wow.
Humble!
What's so you got a scam for me, huh?
Well, it's a fun game.
It is a
It is a
scam,
fun
and it is
game.
also a fun game. It can be both of those things at once. And you can wear
Can't
armor
do
if you want.
both.
You don't die. I promise you won't die. As long as you can promise me that
Okay.
you won't try to kill me.
No, we're gonna go the Nike route, 'cause then maybe I won't get scammed. I don't know. That's my thought process here.
Okay, just could you promise not to try and kill me? Because we have this rule because T-Man tried to kill me. He did not succeed, but we call this the T-Man rule, which is if you try to kill me, you have to pay me 5 diamonds.
Well, listen, you've killed me like I don't know, probably like 7 times. So if anything, I feel like that would be a valid revenge at this point.
I mean,
okay, I'm on his side.
Thank you.
To be fair, I asked you all of the times.
Okay.
You consented to all of them.
That's not true. You asked once and then killed me twice.
Oh.
You consented to
Oh,
most of them.
the cat is out of the
The
bag.
beginning ones
Oops.
were
Yeah,
lore.
okay.
The beginning ones were
So
lore,
for
which you
most
also
of the
consented
murder, at
to.
least not all of the murder.
You consented to most of the murder. I would say you consented to all of the murder, actually. Even the lore bits you consented to.
Okay, all right. Well, let bygones be bygones here, okay? I'm
Yes.
here to get scammed.
Yes. All
And
right.
play a fun game.
This is a game where you can win
Exactly.
lots of diamonds. Or technically all of my diamonds. But you have to put in diamonds to play. Because otherwise it's not fair to me.
I need to be provided a ender chest.
Oh yeah, I've got one in my
Please.
house. So basically, you put in as many diamonds as you want, minimum one, and I will put in that many diamonds up to the amount I have, and then raise you two.
Okay. Zunti, don't look through my box like you usually do.
Oh, I was not on my keyboard.
Perfect.
Okay, so how many do you want to play with?
I have got these two shiny blues.
So two? Okay. I will be playing with four then.
Well, I gave her four.
Yeah, but you're rich, remember?
I mean,
No, you're richer.
Zun
Yeah, this
Zunti
was mentioned yesterday.
Zunti said you were rich, but man, you're only playing with four? Damn. Okay. Sorry, two? Wow, okay.
Yeah.
Real respect for
Yeah,
the game.
listen. Hey, I have it on good authority that everyone has gotten scammed so far. So I'm hedging my bets here. I'm just going with two.
All right.
And I
Okay.
got two hands anyways, right? I mean, come on. It's
I'm
easy
managing to
enough
hold
here.
four with one hand. Anyway, so welcome to
Yeah,
Shoko Shuffle. If you would
you
step out
have a
front.
lot of fingers.
And you don't have fingers, Humble?
No, look at me. I just have these like blocky things.
Where are my fingers? Where do you see my fingers?
In your sleeves, I don't know.
I have hands.
What's
Oh.
that conversation?
All right, what do I need to do? I
I
have
had
no
to.
hands.
I had to, Zunti. If it was me, you would
Yeah, I
have.
know.
Okay.
Yeah, I
Anyway,
know.
if you could step out front just so I feel more like a game show host. Okay, thank you. Welcome to the Shulker Shuffle. Basically, what happens is you get to pick one of these Shulkers and you put your diamonds in it, and then I put my diamonds in that same Shulker. Then I'm going to take the diamonds out of that Shulker and I'm going to mix them around. And then I'm going to pick up the Shulkers and put them back down in a different order. And if you can guess the Shulker that has the diamonds, you win. The diamonds.
Okay, so you put diamonds in red, for instance. And
Yeah.
then you pick up all the boxes and you move stuff around and put them back.
Well, no, we both put the diamonds in one shulker box. Then I take the diamonds out of that shulker box, open all of these, and put them in one of them, and then move them around.
But you choose
Ah,
the
okay.
box. You
Okay.
choose the box they start in.
Oh, I see. And then you maybe move them, and then I have to pick the box they end up.
Yeah.
And you're putting them all in the same box. Okay, all right. Okay. Ooh, okay, here we go. All right. I will do red because that looks scary.
All right. So mine are in there. All right. And now the game begins. We're gonna boop-a-doop.
No.
Oh, you
Okay.
move them and you. Oh, that is confusing.
Yeah, that's the point. It's the Shulker shuffle, not the Shulker casual move around. Anyway, which one would you like to open? All right, so we're just going to take a pause here so I can explain what exactly was going through my head when I actually put the diamonds into a box, picked up the box, and moved them around. And I'm going to say nothing, absolutely nothing, except for the fact that I was having fun just talking to Humble, so I lost track of time. And then I realized, hey, if he actually wins them, it's like Vegas, where like we gotta pull him in with one win and then another win, and then I'll take everything at some point. So there was some rationalization, heavy rationalization going on when I was realized I had actually put them in a box. But I was like, either I win money or we play again and I win more money, so really there was no loss.
I would like to open the purple one.
All right, open it. You've got him.
I'm a winner.
Do you want to play again?
Ow. Well, hey, you're immediately trying to steal from me. That's great.
Do you want to play again?
Was that all of your diamonds?
Thank you.
No, it wasn't all of them. I still have like a couple, a stack and a, almost just under a stack.
Quite a
Not
bit.
that
Okay,
many.
we can go again. So if I put in six, you put in eight.
Yep.
Oh, double or nothing. Here we go. Okay.
Oh my God. What is going on?
I'm introducing
I am
gambling to the
the
server.
greatest at this game.
All right. What you want? What
Going
you
in the
want?
middle again. Blue.
All right. If you could get off the box. You. Yeah, take those. Oh, I should not have them in my direct hand.
Some Carney music going on in the background.
All right, which one do you want to open? Okay, so the reason I did it again wasn't because I wasn't paying attention. I was paying attention. I was trying to be a cool scammer, you know, one of the ones where you're like, oh, I'm winning, and then all of a sudden you've lost $1 million. Yeah, so I was trying to pull that on Humble. And I successfully pulled the second round like that because I put them in and I figured, hey, if he picks it again, it's just 14 diamonds, he'll play again, I'll win them back. And if he doesn't pick them, I win them, but I could show that I was actually playing legit, so he'll want to play again.
Want to open the red one. Yay! I'm good at this game. This
Oh
game's
my.
the best.
This is the most I have consecutively
Woo!
lost, and I'm kind of embarrassed because the odds should be in my favor. Can we do this one more time?
Listen, I've won twice. I think I've made out like a bandit here. I think I'm good on that.
Please, Humble.
Thank you, Corn. I will take these and go. Woo!
And here you can see is where everything fell apart. Humble?
What? Hey, it's supposed to be a game, not a guaranteed scam, Corn.
No, Humble. Normally, it is a guaranteed scam. I was playing nice, but I got
So was
greedy.
I. This implies there's a way. You're implying there's not a way to win the game here.
To be fair, I was playing a legitimate scam with you because I like you very much. I think you're a fun person, so I wasn't cheating the scam like I normally do.
Wait, did you skip?
Yeah.
What'd you do to them?
She did
Play one more
not
round and I'll
put
show
the
you.
diamonds in the
Okay, here's one diamond.
All right, you playing with one?
Okay, I gotta know what you did.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna request that you put in six. And here is my last-ditch effort to win everything I've lost back, except I'm bad at math.
Okay. You're showing me your trade secrets here. You can have six. There you go.
And I'll even put in 50.
What? Well, you're getting them back anyway, right?
Yep. All right, so you put them in purple?
I'm going to figure out her secret. Yes.
Okay. All right. Oh, no, I accidentally moved my pickaxe. No!
Oh, my God.
I choose red. No!
Thank you for playing the Shulker Shuffle.
Where'd they go?
Do you want to play again? Do you want to play again?
No.
Hey, I earned,
actually zero because you played with two.
Four times here.
Do you want to play it again?
4x return. No, this is a great game. I'm done with that.
Anyway. Okay. Do you want to try and get someone else online so I can actually scam them? Because I made zero profit from that.
Correct. You actually made negative profit.
No, I didn't. You put in two to start with. I asked you to put in six because that's the amount I gave you.
When did you give me six?
I gave you six over the rounds we played. You put in two to start. I made back everything, Humble.
No.
No. I only what? Ever put in two because I put my winnings back in. You lost six diamonds.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. You owe me... You owe me a scam. You owe me someone to scam. Dang it. I was trying to do the thing they do in Vegas, you know? But I waited too long.
I'll try to get someone for this game.
Now I'm sad. Now I'm sad.
Come on. Corin, come on.
I like Humble. I was being nice.
So you do not like me, Triss or Silva?
No, I like you guys, but it's different. He's let me murder him seven times. And T-Man let me murder him 17, but T-Man was just weird. T-Man was 17 times at once, so I'm kind of concerned for him in that moment. You are 7 times spread out.
Hey, he made me kill him like that many times, too. I think he's just trying to vie for my record here.
I can help with that.
No, that's fine. I gotta get... Peanut gallery, shush. I gotta try to get to 100 organically here, okay? I gotta get a triple digit.
Murder is very organic.
Okay, wait. Sorry.
What?
Nothing.
Murder is very organic, Humble.
I don't... Both of you have killed me a lot, so I'm feeling a little bit...
That's not true.
Yeah, it is.
Well, you know I only kill consensually, so unless you say it's okay, I'm not going to. I'm just going to be threatening.
Well, no, you're going to steal all my treasure I stole from you if you kill me. I don't want that.
I'm not going to kill you because I only kill people consensually, so I'm just going to be threatening towards you.
Oh, okay. Well, that is true. Very, very threatening.
Yeah!
Those eyes.
Ah! There is nothing in my soul! I hope you enjoyed this episode of Behind Arcadia. I did not. It was rather embarrassing, and I considered actually not putting this out, but to be completely fair, I decided I would. There's also a bit I'm not putting out just because I managed to lose all of the recording for it, but Cat, who is the best in the universe, I scammed 2 diamond blocks off him, which I think is an all-time high for one round of the game, given it's an all-time high for like the four games I've played, 5 games maybe. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope to see you in my corner of the internet sometime soon. See you next time, maybe.